These gadgets are Kandoko sake warmers, which use charcoal fire to warm up sake. This time, I will show you one item from my Kandoko sake warmer collection. This is the one I'm going to introduce to you. This is a Kandoko sake warmer I bought for the first time, the first item among my collection. And this is one of my favorite items among the collection. The handle is wound with bamboo strings so that you can carry the sake warmer comfortably. The sake warmer is made up of thin copper boards, which are riveted to each other. And this riveting adds to the beauty of this antique item. Excluding projections and handle, this sake warmer measures approximately 22 centimeters, 13 centimeters, and 13 centimeters in width, height, and depth, respectively. The tank capacity is approximately 2700cc. With having the relatively large brazier, the sake warmer is suitable to cook some foods while warming up your sake. The sake warmer is a little bit dirty, so today I want to polish it. I think it is a part of the pleasure of owning Kandoko sake warmers to polish an item like this. Now, do you think it has become to look more beautiful?